9.1 seconds left in the game. Stephen-Argyle trailing 53-52. They have the ball. Pass goes off to Weaver at the top. Then dribbles up to the free throw line. Takes the pass over near sideline to Mooney. Mooney's defender falls down. She fires up and hits.